Namaste children, welcome to art and craft class. Topic: Gemini Roy. Required materials: drawing book, pencil, poster colors and brushes. Gemini Roy was an Indian painter best known for combining traditional Indian and Western art style to create unique and complex works. Born on 11th April 1887 in Baliyottar, India. He is the best student of Abhinindranath Tagore. He went to Government College of Arts in Calcutta. While there he learned academic drawing and painting in the Western tradition. After graduating, Roy adopted the simple forms, flat colors and humble paints of Bengali folk arts. The artist garnered impressive success throughout his career, ultimately receiving the Padma Bhushan Award from the Government of India in 1954. Today, Roy's works can be found in the collection of the Victoria and Albert Museum in London and the National Gallery of Modern Art in New Delhi.